Extra! Newsies with Dom.
Get your pants. Here's all the headlines for today's big weekend show. The Chalk It Up Festival is back. Elisa Becerra will be out at Fremont Park, where hundreds of sidewalk chalk paint are being created. And did you know I was a part of Chalk It Up before? Oh. One time. Yeah, I ate the most chalk out of anybody. Oh. I think I won. I won! It's Labor Day weekend, and what better way to celebrate your 3 days off than with a nice cold glass of sangria? We're going to be chatting with an award-winning, family-owned winery out in the Sierra Foothills today. Now, I'm one of those jabronis that have to work all weekend, but I'm still willing to drink some sangria like it's nobody's Whoa. Business. For the people, Deuce, for the people.
For the people.
Yeah, I'm mad at the people.
Hey, you've heard it before. No white after Labor Day, right? However, there's a way to get away with it. The Sugar Shack Boutique will join us today to share how you can rock the white without getting shredded by your community. You know what I call people that don't let you wear whatever you want?
What?
Losers.
Whoa!
Losers.
Thank you.
And hey, I know you want to celebrate Labor Day weekend with your family without some cocktails, or with some cocktails. You can't do it without it. Paco Saldana from Bevmo is joining us later to make three delicious cocktails that only require three ingredients. And I've got my own signature three-recipe cocktail.
Really?
You want to hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I start with some Jack Daniels.
Okay. Ooh.
Throw in a little Jack Daniels, top it off with some Jack Daniels at the top, and then boom, you're ready to dance,
oh,
baby. You're ready to dance.
Effortless. Dom, is there something you wanted to do?
That I want to do?
Yeah.
Come on, do it, Dom, do it!
What? Okay.
Yeah. He's in the building.
Yeah.
It's so good to see
you. Great to see you too. You know, it's
good
crazy.
Good to see you in person.
Yeah. It's weird seeing you in color now because
Ruined everything.
Yeah, it's ruined the entire
there
bit. So there you go, Dom.
The entire illusion.
Good to see you too, Ken.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dom. That really felt authentic.
No, it's good to have him here because the last few times I've anchored, he hasn't been here.